With the NCAA men's tournament field all set, today is the day that the NCAA women's tournament field is announced. After losing to Oregon in the semifinals of the Pac-12 women's tournament, the Bruins have had a week off to rest and recover in preparation for the start of the NCAA women's tournament. Last year, the Bruins ended up in the same region as women's powerhouse UConn and, as a result, UCLA lost to the Huskies in the regional semifinals. Given that the Bruins have been ranked pretty highly all season long, can UCLA get a better draw this year which will allow them to go deeper in the tournament? Today is the day the Bruins will find out. Thankfully, ESPN's selection show is only an hour, which means they will probably run through the brackets pretty quickly. What seed do you think the Bruins will get? Leave your answer in the comments below. Go Bruins!